Hi, my name is Crissi Gard. I'm an elementary education with the emphasis in English. I chose to become a teacher because I have children and I am a non-traditional student, so I can, you know, be in school when they're in school and out of school when they're out of school, so I can be home when they're home, and I just really love teaching. I absolutely love it. So I actually had a mentor teacher when my little one was in first grade, and I stuck with her for almost 7 years. And I found out that was my passion. I loved it. So.